All right, hello friends and neighbors. Today, just a little quick, I'm gonna do a little quick video because it doesn't take but just a second to do this. And this is back to the Glock 17 Gen 4 mods and upgrades for building it up to be a three gun or a pistol competition type gun. And hopefully, my build will be able to be used in several different, you know, IPSA, USPSA, three gun, different competitions. Anyway, so today what we're gonna do, and keeping and remember what I've said before, this is the budget group three gun build, three gun on a budget. This is my aluminum magazine well. And today we're going to install it on the Glock pistol. And yeah, so we're going to see how well it goes on and how quickly. The only thing I have done so far, because I like to put it on a little early, is I've taken this Permatex, this Loctite blue, and I coated down my screw just a little bit with it. I'm having to reach around this camera, so I'm sorry if I shake it up. I've coated this screw with it a little bit, and it gives it a chance to get, I don't know, tacky, maybe dry a little bit, however you want to say, and work it up in that hole. So anyway, here we go. It's a complicated build, so I want y'all to pay close attention, because you know this kind of a thing may be something you want to do. All right. So we take the pistol, and I'll show you it's empty because that's the way things are done on the internet. All right, so we're going to take and we're just going to push the magazine base well in. You want to push in on it until it lines up, and I'll use this to show you. It lines up with the screws in there. We're going to start the screw into the hole. Make sure I got to bring it to where I can see in the hole. And we're going to start the screw into the hole by fingers and get blue Loctite all over our fingers as we're doing it. Yeah, see? Anyway, wipe that off on my shorts there. And push it on down in. It threads right in. And if this is not proper, I'm sure there'll be plenty of people to tell me, hey, you screwed up, you put it on wrong, blah, 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 blah. Snug it up a little bit, and we can wipe the Loctite off that we smeared all over the place. And there we have it. There is the magazine well, all nice and installed. You see in there? Looks good, doesn't it? That fast. How's that, folks? Can't beat it. Anyway, it took less than 5 minutes. One Allen wrench, and there you have it. And like I said, my chosen color for my accents on everything is red. It comes in blue, black. You can get them in different colors, but that's just my particular choice. And there we have it. I wish y'all a great day, and remember, take care of you. Oh, the price point on it. I believe I paid $12, $13 for this right here. Again, it's an item from Wish. The only thing that could go wrong is if it was cut and milled out in a strange manner, which it was not. It fits perfectly. Seems to work perfectly. And the only other thing that could possibly be not quite right with their stuff is you might run into some substandard fasteners. As in the screw on the back is not quite right, or like the magazines, I had to trim this pin a little bit because it stuck way down too far if I didn't want it sticking out the back. but these little Allen set screws in the magazine bases I did the other video on. You can go back and watch it and see how I did that. But these little Allen screws in there, they're not quite metric, and they're not quite standard size. So to be honest, having to take this apart and put it back together to clean my mags, if they get sand or something in them, what I'm probably going to wind up doing there, I'm probably going to go to the hardware store or somewhere wherever I find them and get some smaller, some better Allen screws. But other than that, it works perfectly. And like I said, I paid like $8 for these with the spring. And somebody on a forum mentioned that the spring may not be strong enough. So far, these are feeding great for me. If I do have problems with them, I believe there's a company that sells them. Terran Tactical sells them for a manufacturer that you can improve those. But like I said, for $12, $13, you know, plus shipping, this Magwell is a great item and sure beats $60-$70. I mean, it does what it's supposed to do. It gives you that large target, you know, gives you that large target when you're trying to find the magazine hole in a hurry. I'm happy with it. I'm sure you would be too. But anyway, that is the today's upgrade. So if y'all enjoyed this, go down below. Please hit the like button. Please subscribe to my channel. It doesn't take... I'm not going to ask you for money most of the time, so no, I'm just joking. I really don't ask for money unless I'm joking around. But it's not going to cost you a thing, and when I put these new videos up, and I've got a lot more coming, both on this, some on my rifle, and more on my shotgun. So if y'all enjoy these videos, please subscribe to the channel. And until the next time, y'all take care of you. Be good to your neighbors. Watch after your kids. And remember, Jesus loves you. I love you.